Okay, so this is the Hunt21 gameplay. The game starts here with Jasmine. Okay, you get the first quest, which is the training to learn the and train your skills on ping pong, just like round 21, right? You will learn your skills on ping pong, or you can go straight ahead to the challenge. And if you already know how the game works, you already want to go hunt the 21 ducks, you can go after them. There are more than 21 ducks hidden on the map. Okay, the goal is to find the ducks. They are everywhere around here. I will find one here so you can see. Okay, so there is one over here. You can find them and you can talk here to the Booga Booga people. And they are nice people, they just don't leave the cave. And according to, you need to find all the 21 ducks before you run out of time. You have 25 minutes to, so you are able to get into the podium room and you can get your prize. If you finish the hunting room, you can still get into the podium room, but you cannot get your prize. Okay, you won't get the victory message. So you can train your hunt while after you run out of time, so you find all the ducks. And when you finish finding all the ducks, for example, one duck is over, other duck, right, is over there on the boxing area, you have to fight Kangu in order to have access to it. It is here, it's the prize for the boxing winners. Okay, so you win the boxing challenge against Kangu. Here you talk to Roku, okay, the boxing trainer. You talk to him here, he will give you an advice, and you accept the challenge. You get some gear here first. Okay, so you get your gear and you are ready to fight Kangu, and you have to fight him fast or he will kill you. Don't stop hitting him, don't stop, no matter what. If you stop, he will kill you. Oh, don't stop. Oh yeah. And if you, when you beat him, the big duck here will be available for you. Okay, as the prize for winning. And there are other ducks hidden all around the map that you have to find them. Here you most of the basketballs are you will start to chase them here. Okay, so you go here on the casino. In order to get into the party, in order to have access to the party, if you don't know the secret entrances, because there are a few, okay, there are two, tell the truth, there are two secret entrances to the party that you can find on the map. You can talk here to this drunk pirate playing poker, he will gamble to you his ticket. Okay, I will accept it. On the meta basketball, how does it work? The only thing you have to do, pick all the balls on the sky. If you like a little bit more challenging, you can come here, talk to the to Beatrice, okay, and she will put you on the Metasket Ball Cup, and you have 60 seconds to find to get the first Metasket Ball, the first round 21 ball in the sky. Okay, so you have to run. I suggest you to get this one here, but you have other ones over there. It's up to you. You can get that one also. You have time to do it, but this one is easier. You see. And once you get this one, once you get round 21, you get some extra time to get another ball. Okay, so this is the Metasket Ball Pro Cup, but as I said, that won't, if you accept the Drunk Pirate challenge as well, you will be able to enter the party even if you run out of time. Okay, so don't worry about the clock, especially if you are trying it for the first time. It might be hard. Here you will find Tisha. She is giving you some advice on the sketch one dribble here. See, we got another one. I'll run for the ball three here. I'm not supposed to get all the balls, or I will teach you how to get all of them, or I don't know if I'm supposed to play all the game, right, to teach everything, but I like the game very much. It's not that, it's not because it's my, fuck, I lost. But I will play some Banana Ram as well, at least. I will play, I lost this one. You have another way if you are not so good on the basketball, if you lose, if you don't have too much skills on this game, you can try the Banana Ram. What is the Banana Ram? The Banana Ram, you have to get the bananas. I suggest you to do this route, but you can do other routes as well. You can go that way, you can go left when you run out of the casino, okay, to get this banana. And if this platform is there, you can get that platform and go that side. If no, you can come here where I'm coming and you jump right there. Okay, your objective is to get all the five bananas and try your ape, your ape instincts. Okay, my instincts are not so good today. Okay, but you have to arrive on Tisha again. Okay, the last banana. It could be others. Okay, as I said, you can try other routes. Maybe you find a better route here, and you have to get the five bananas before you run out of time. I have 10 seconds. Okay, I got it. 4 seconds. Perfect. So I got out the five bananas. Oh, the Metasket Ball, I still have time, see? I still have 30 seconds. So the Metasket Ball Pro Cup is not so hard, but I already did the Banana Cup. It's more intense. I like it more. Yeah, you see, so I'm inside the inside the festival here right now. And I'll talk to Gaia. Gaia is here. And she advised me that before I join the festival, I must change my clothes for something more colorful. Okay, and I find a duck here, a little too. So you have to get all the new clothes so you can join the festival wearing something nicer. Okay. Here you go. So now I can take out this boxing clothes and I can go to the festival. It's open for me. Okay, I can talk to the God of War up here. One of my competitors is trying to find him. Here we have the beautiful Ganesha. Oh, this is beautiful, 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 beautiful. And here you have a music festival. With the, you can chill on the swimming pool, relax, okay. Or if you are in a hurry to find the ducks before you run out of time, you can search everywhere. Yeah, you can get the elevator. You might notice you have this frame here, they are shut down. Okay, they are turned off. You have to talk to Ganesha and accept the quest of Ganesha. Also here, I won't show you, but you have a secret door that Alice is giving a tip here, where it's hidden. Right, Alice? So, you have to find a door, or you have to find a Ninja Duck and the Blue Universe and Night Vision Ball Round21. Okay, they are both inside the festival. They are well hidden. Not too hard to find the Blue Universe. The Blue Universe is right there. Just have to figure out how to get to it. And you jump over the hoop. And there you go. And you have to find the Ninja Duck and the Night Vision. And I'll go to the Father Ape right now. I like the Father Ape experience as well. Ah, this is beautiful. This is where they mine some Bitcoin. Okay, it's not like they mine sand outside for Bitcoin. They need some cold, right? So the miners are doing a nice work here inside. I'm gonna get the universe. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and here you have the Godfather Duck. He is locked here. Only the A Father can unlock him. Okay, you have to finish this quest. He's also a healer, so if you are wounded, He will help you. If you deny him, this gangster here will tell you you shouldn't do this. But let it be. I won't show you how to do this quest. I think I'm not supposed to, right? But it's super cool, this quest. It's target shooting, okay? You will find a rifle and you will shoot a mushroom golem. And from here you can see the whole festival. That beautiful Ganesha is the center of the party. All the metaverse festivals should have one, but there are not so many. They should learn to buy one. And that's it. We have here a hidden waterfall. If you come here, you'll find a hidden waterfall with a special guest. We have here a special guest, Steve Jobs. Really, really special guest. And here also we have something special. Here you can prepare yourself for a game, okay? Instead of those beautiful clothes, you get armor. And if you read this this QR code, one second, you will see this. Let me read it.
Art is everything for me. Speaking my truth has been such a big part of being a person, but as an artist, my work is a direct output of how I'm feeling all the time. Being an artist, for me, it's always been important to give back to others and share the platform I've created. If one person can turn their head and see something bright and colorful, that to me is a magic moment. I found my place, I think. Or maybe the community found me, I don't know. The biggest inspiration for my artwork is love. I am like the biggest hopeless romantic person ever. California is a place that's created for dreamers to find their dreams and make their dreams happen. It's been really important to me in my career to make things with companies I stand by. I'm an LGBT artist, so I have to make sure that whoever I'm working for stands with my community before I can stand with theirs. I do that not only for me, but I do that for the people who admire my work, and they look up to me to be that person. This is the only thing that I'm destined to.
Yeah. That's it. I'm using all these QR codes, okay? See this? This is also nice. Oh, this is nice. This is good. I won't show you. You have to see, okay? I won't show everything. These QR codes, they all guide you to YouTube videos, okay? You only go to YouTube here. And here you have a quest. Also, you talk to the waterfall mage. Of course, I won't. Meta soccer, of course I won. And you have 30 seconds to grab this ball here. Yeah. And I did it. And I'll be allowed to enter here. You see there is a golden gate here that was closed. And I get it. And there's a challenge. And Steve Jobs give me some quote of the real Steve Jobs. Oh, this is so nice, this is so beautiful. And he's saying something that the real Steve Jobs once said. and you can, oh, this is so nice, and that's it. And this is my game, guys. I hope you like. You have to find the 21 ducks, you have the banana run, you have the mecha skateball, you have the Grace's memory data center, you have the Meta Ganesha quests, which give you access to music. Okay, so if you complete the Ganesha's quest, this door will be open for you, so you will have access easier to the festival. This guy here played for free, so you can check this music. I uploaded a video with all the musics from the festival. Also, I'll upload a video with this video here, so you can check all the videos from the game. Okay, so that's it. I hope you enjoy the game as much as I enjoy doing the game. Thank you very much. Bye bye.
Stories of the past and the future with a drop on Eternity that expressed their background, their statistics, their achievements, and their sisterhood in the form of NFTs. This was an ability for us to leverage Black Sneakers, who was the artist, and her visual identity and ethos in a way that empowered the story of two WNBA legends, a very different use case, but still truly tied to the origin of Round 21, which is about self-expression and sports. Next, in partnership with the NFLPA, because we are for the athlete and the artist, not for the league or team, we're bringing to life the stories of six NFL legends in the making, or you could argue they're already there: Mahomes, Brady, Gronk, OBJ,
From the moment he set foot on an NBA court, Michael Jordan dominated his sport like few athletes ever had. He electrified crowds with his skill and style. He turned the Chicago Bulls into a dynasty with 6 championships in 8 years. And in 15 seasons with the Bulls and Wizards, he would transcend the game of basketball, becoming one of the most recognizable athletes in the world. Not bad for a player who was once cut from his high school team. But that didn't stop Michael. In fact, nothing ever did. And after soaring to the top of the NBA, there was never a doubt that Air Jordan would one day land in the Basketball Hall of Fame. It's easy to understand why many consider Michael Jordan the greatest player in basketball history. But describing what made him so great isn't so simple.
You know, I have the greatest respect for Michael because he put his heart and soul on the court every night. You know, just watching him dribble up that court, looking you right in the eye, and not knowing what he's going to do is the scariest thing you ever want to be involved in.
He just made you wish that for one day that you could fly in the air. You wonder what it would be like.
The best player you have played with or against in your career?
Sans hesitation, Ronaldo.
Without hesitation, Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. Why?
Why? C'est le best. Et pourquoi? Parce que...
And why? Because we see very often, for me, very big players step up and perform big games. And that's what he did. But I was especially impressed with him during training. He is number one.
Listen, number one.
What do you think, and you are in this category as well, what separates the great players from the very good players?
La différence entre un très bon et un...
The difference between a good player and a great player?
Vous savez,
you know, for journalists in general, what makes a very good player is what you win. It's a function of what you do on the pitch and the titles that you win. I think, on a personal level, for me, the difference is actually why I say Ronaldo is number one. Is because every day I train with him, and every day would be different. Every day I saw something new, something beautiful.
C'est ce qui fait la différence entre...
That's what makes the difference, for me, between a very good player and the exception, who for me is Ronaldo.
Et puis l'exception qui est pour moi Ronaldo.
Over 97% of the kids that graduate from high school have hands-on experience with an apple before they graduate. And these kids are growing up learning how to use this new tool in many, many phases of their life. They're hitting college, the same thing's happening. And so, very rapidly, the process of the integration of personal computers into the society will be accomplished.